Look, I know the supernatural is something that isn't supposed to happen, but it does happen.
Fake heads, what time is it?
Okay, so you guys wanted to see more detail. So here we are. More detail. I go with black stain. This, I know, supposed to go dark to light, but whatever. Creepier he looks. And the black brings out more depth in him.
Thank you.
flip them over, do the same thing, and repeat. But for now, let's take a break and let them dry.
5 minutes later.
He's nice and dry. Most of it. So now we're going to add some more paint. Let's start with some black. We'll go with the red first. My bad. Pink. Made a boo-boo. It's okay. See, now it's starting to look like a dead hooker. Don't ask me why I know that. I'm gonna get some black. On there. That's most of it. Looks pretty good.
Thank you.
And that is how you corpse a skeleton with more detail. Unfortunately, I have no fake hair, so can't do that on there. Otherwise, I would. And I don't have anything for eyeballs, so. Hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.